Hello guys and welcome to Mark Shrimp Tanks. Today we're going to be doing shrimp versus mushroom, but before we get to that I want to add, if you're new to the channel and want to see more content like this where we talk about shrimp and check out foods etc, please hit that subscribe button and bell notification over here so you don't miss anything, okay? These are your standard mushrooms. You will be very very familiar with this type here. I love mushrooms, I love eating them raw as well. So what we're going to do with these guys is I'm going to prepare them two ways. One is going to be raw in a tiny chunk. I want to see as well if these float or if they sink. Let me just put you up on the wee tripod here. On the wee tripod, a wee bit tripod. And let's see, we'll zoom in. Alright, so we have our mushroom here. Right, and as you all know, mushrooms are the fruiting body of fungus, right? So I would imagine shrimp would love these. These are the fruiting body of mycelium, in case you didn't know. Right, so let's have a look inside. Isn't that cool? And what we're going to do here, guys, is these mushrooms are quite big, so I'm going to cut them into small pieces. Let's see, what way will I do this? I don't want it to be too big, because you know what it's like with pollution in a tank of shrimp. Now let's try something like this, I think. Okay, so we're going to put one bit in this little container here, and we're going to put in water, boiling water, and microwave it for a minute or two just to soften it up a little bit. And then we're going to try a bit also that is raw, just to see if it sinks or float and to see what the reaction is, okay? So we'll just do that right now, I think. A little bit less. I'm very conscious of overfeeding. I don't want to do this and pollute the tank. Something you guys should be aware of as well. Right, let's see. Woo. Let's go over to here and see. Now, with a bit of luck, we'll put this in and it'll sink, and it'll sink near the front. Oh! Hard one was sinking. It's very buoyant. See if I can give it a squeeze. There might be air inside it. And there is. There's a lot of air inside it. See some kind of residue coming off this. That still wants to float, so maybe a little bit more squeezing. Ugh. There's no more air coming out, so I take it needs to be cooked or skewered. Let's see if we can put a skewer through it. A wee skewer from Max Shrimp Tanks. Let's see, will a skewer go through this without falling apart? Let's try a little bit bigger, because I'm really interested in the reaction. To this. Alright, so let's see. So that should, be able to stay in the soil and the substrate. Let's just see, let's just watch them for a minute to see what they do. There is an interest in it from them, you can see already. Yeah, they definitely like this, and this is raw mushroom. I was aware when I was squeezing the mushroom earlier on that there was some kind of something coming out of it. I don't know what it was. But the proof in this kind of thing is, if I come back in a minute, will it still be in it? Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to slightly cook the other piece and we're going to put it in next to it for a comparison, okay? One momento. Okay, so let's have a look. What do you think, guys? Good or bad? Let's have a wee look. While I was filming there, I actually put the cook piece in on this side, and they migrated from this piece here to there, but there's not a huge difference, but they definitely more of them migrated to this piece, the cook piece. It was cooked for 2 minutes in the microwave, then left to cool down. This one also had a slightly slimy texture when I put it in, but the shrimp seemed to love it. It's quite interesting to note that the raw mushroom has had such a good effect as well, because normally when you put raw things in an aquarium, especially with shrimp, they won't touch it at all. Okay, so just to try it in this other aquarium down here, I couldn't leave these guys out either, because I think mushroom is like a delicacy for shrimp, and it's also a delicacy for me. I love eating mushrooms. Even raw mushrooms are delicious. So anyway, guys, if you found this video at all helpful, please leave me a thumbs up and a like, even though technically they are the same thing. If you want to subscribe and see more of this kind of content, please hit that subscribe button, etc. You know what to do. See you all in the next one. Up shrimp game, guys.